Janet Yellen, the head of Federal Reserve of US, Fed, answered questions about blockchain technology recently. During the meeting of Commonwealth Club, Yellen was asked whether the US government will launch its own blockchain cryptocurrency, such as Fedcoin. Yellen said that blockchain is an important new technology and innovative initiative, and the use of these technologies can be extremely useful for the society. She mentioned that, for now, there is no plan for issuing coin. Yellen also expressed that Fed is looking for every chance to improve the technology in financial field. Therefore, blockchain can open a new white page in the realization process of global financial transactions.